Whoa there. Now better apply the brakes unless you're aiming to dash yourself against that glacier up ahead. As you can see, Chief, the station here is iced over. To reach Eleanor Lamb at Fontaine headquarters, we'll have to clear the way. Now, in order to melt that ice, you'll need a plasmid like a handful of hellfire. We used to sell a fine old product called Incinerate in the amusement park up yonder. Go on and find a way in. I've already been on all the rides.
Eleanor is progressing brilliantly. My physical participation in her birth was minimized, of course. It is vital that I am unhindered by nature's crude bias. I will be, above all, her intellectual progenitor, loyal not to her, but to the people she will ultimately save. But I admit, it is with some measure of pride that I review her marks in standard intelligence tests. As an agent of our beliefs, she may surpass even me.
You're a rare old model, son. Alpha Ceres, I believe. Now, Rapture's full of scientific wonderments just like you. And if we can sell them to the world at my price, well, curing your condition ought to be a cakewalk. Once we find Eleanor, the sky's the limit.
I was hired to engineer a park the likes of which no man has seen. Now all I do is watch over it like a grizzled sheepdog. My first line of mechanical puppets made the children here coo with wonder. But Ryan thought my vision was immature. Antiquated, he said. This place could have been something magical. But instead, he turned it into a school. No, a cathedral. Dedicated to himself.
Again, Mr. B. Jim Dandy, that'll get you in the park. But buying Incinerate's gonna cost Adam. It's a sort of genetic goo that lets you rewrite whatever God gave you. The little sisters carry the stuff, as you may recall, so you'll need to locate one. I heard whispering near the El Dorado Lounge. Have a look.
Illegal! This is illegal!
Station up! Choppers! Get yourselves in! No fuck-ups this time!
You wear the mark of the beast!
Caddy's home!
Cannot hide!
Take aim! Fire!
Insert your ticket now.
Welcome to Ryan Amusements. Please, enjoy the park.
Andrew Ryan wakes one night while cruising the Atlantic in his steam liner, the Olympian. His sleep interrupted. Refitted for heavy construction, the Olympian returns with a new cargo. After initial supplies have been brought to the seafloor, the platform board is set up.
Mean. Pure mean, Roger. It was probably your clumsy, fat hands that loused it up.
Typical broad. Stay away from things you don't know nothing about.
Drop that at once. It's priceless.
On the go these days. Everybody but you. You still haven't experienced Ryan Industries' new spring line of plasmids. Isn't it about time you got caught up? Evolve today.
Lost another of the Alpha Series protectors today in testing. Somewhere outside the city limits, he simply vanished. For these men, Rapture has no walls. We must find a method of conditioning them against abandonment of the Little Sisters. Something physical, possibly even lethal. The lab aides are starting to call them Big Daddies. Perhaps there's some genius to that. Bonded pairs, connected by a love that kills.
There was no margin in running the gift shop. I couldn't hardly sell off this tourist crap for a penny more than it cost to manufacture. Then I met a straight shooter named Sinclair, and he laid a sweet deal on me. Says he's got some hard luck for me. racks down at Popper's Drop can whip up this junk at half the cost I used to pay. Yeah, I had to pick a needle or two out of the shipments, but all in all, nobody's the wiser. Yeah, I'm all the richer.
I know the surface, Eleanor. I spent half a lifetime there, in service of the common good. But then, I heard my own words twisted by fat old men squatting over the embers of Hiroshima. Were the modern world a patient in my care, I would diagnose it suicidal. On perhaps that point alone, Andrew Ryan is correct. Rapture is deliverance.
Huh? Let's fix your face!
After the platform is secured, work progresses at an astounding rate. Designed to be the foundation of Rapture, workers toil around the clock to create the metropolis you see today.
What?
Come out from non-believers! You defile the lamb!
Other than yours. Stop! The wicked flees his wickedness! My need...
Ah!
until you arrive, Father. I'm trapped here. Smuggling these gifts out is the most I can do to help.
In ethical psychiatry, we must account for...
Eleanor Lamb speaking. Mum says I'm not to play with the other children because they're being raised on a diet of dog-eat-dog. I wanted to see these dog-eaters, so I waited until Mum was gone and went out to find one. And guess what? The dog-eaters wear human skins. It makes them look just like us.
Now that Big Daddy won't bite until you do. But to get to Lil Sis, you gotta put the old boy down for good. Take a breath, son. You did it. Now, just let her ride on your shoulders and she'll trust you like her own daddy.
I'm telling the other girls that I have the best daddy.
We're in business. Now, there are corpses all over Rapture, and little dimples there can sniff out the atom on them. Find one. She's got a juicy one, but when she starts draining out the atom, the splicers will come running. Be ready before you set her down on that body.
Thank you. The Adam Daddy? Over there!
Just put her right down on that corpse.
Adam Daddy, let's get it!
That is a child of the family. Not a toy for you to exploit and discard. It is fitting that you expire here. One more forgotten curio in Ryan's shrine to the self.
Here they come. Keep the splicers off her now till she's finished, or they'll never give up the hunt.
Daddy, are you taking me home too? We found Adam, Daddy.
And just remember, Mommy, who is that?
See
the light in her tummy?
Hand me that child, now!
What do you want with her?
Ah!
I'm trying-